If you've been injured on a cruise ship, you should seek medical treatment while you're on the ship. Additionally, you should make an incident report for what happened. You should gather evidence that you can, including taking photos and video, and trying to track down anybody who might have witnessed the incident or your injuries. Try to get their name, their contact information. And finally, you should contact an experienced maritime lawyer who can help you navigate your potential claim.